近年都冇得成日飞，一定好闷啊！今日我哋就邀请咗 Ponzi AI co-founder Kelvin 同我哋去一转里斯本，睇下本地嘅初创点样冲出香港，参加一个国际嘅创科展览，建立人脉同埋品牌。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Kelvin， co-founder and CEO of Ponzi AI。咁我哋系一个 AI powered 嘅 Web3 艺术科技公司啦，非常之荣幸可以嚟到葡萄牙呢一度啦，去参加 Web Summit 一个全世界其中一个最大嘅 Tech Conference。佢系一年四日嘅活动啦，咁譬如话今年嘅 speakers 都系有Binance 嘅 founders 啊 ，Airbnb 嘅 founder 啊，亦都有Yuga Labs 啦，同埋即系 OpenSea 呢啲Web3 嘅项目，因为佢哋都越嚟越睇 Web3 呢一个范畴。其实呢一个唔系一个旅游节目嚟嘅，但系希望带到大家睇下葡萄牙系点样样。特别系作为一个曼联同埋 C 朗嘅 fans 啦，我亦都好想讲一句，咁我首先第一個event 咧，就係講 Web 2.5 嘅，即係 bridging the gap between Web 2 and Web 3啦。咁識到好多志同道合嘅朋友，係嚟自世界唔同嘅地方啦。等我幫大家總結一下我今日 Web Summit 第一日嘅經驗先。咁我其實依家就係一個 cocktail reception 啦。咁呢個 founders only 嘅 gathering 咧，其實係可以俾你 pick and choose 唔同嘅 activity 同埋talk 去啦。我諗我係唯一一個香港 startup founder 喺呢度啦，咁所以係非常之高興係可以即係 join 呢個exclusive 嘅 community。咁今日仲有其實有好多唔同嘅 media partner 同埋即係 corporate partner 喺呢度啦。咁譬如話 Microsoft 同埋 DigitalOcean 咁樣。就是 sponsor 呢個event 啦，咁我覺得係一個非常之好去識唔同嘅人，唔同嘅 founders 喺一日裡面，係極之 fruitful 嘅 event。咁當我哋團隊主要都係喺香港嘅時候咧，就要靠我一個打十個啦，基本上。咁喺食咗三個葡撻之下咧，係直坐喺度去六點鐘。Hi everyone, my name is Kelvin, co-founder and CEO of Ponzi AI. We're an AI-powered Web3 Artech social marketplace, connecting companies and creators with our AI-generative tools to make personalized and useful NFTs.咁 showcase 完之後咧，就基本上放下呢一個心頭大石啦。非常之榮幸，即係過五關斬六將之下，係識到 Binance 嘅 CEO CZ 啦。
As an early stage Web3 startup, I would like to get your advice on how you became the most dominant crypto exchange in the world, and any advice for startups in the early stages.
So I think the first thing is just get the product right.Once you get the product, don't do marketing, don't issue a coin until you get the product.
作為一個曼聯嘅超級忠實 fans， 係識到 Patrice Evra， 咁佢依家其實係變咗一個 VC 嘅。
Hi Patrice, Hi. I just want to say I love this game.
行去廁所嗰陣時候，就識到A16C 嘅一個 partner 啦。咁 A16C 就係全世界其中一個即係最大嘅 VC firm 咁樣啦。咁又係 exchange contact 啦。咁所以。機會是處處的，呢度係呢一晚就在 Pink Street 一個去蒲的地方啦，就可以同啲朋友去 Night Summit， 即係 Post Conference 嘅一個 Networking Social Event 嘅。咁亦都係識到其他譬如話啲 Startup Founders 啊、Attendees 啊、Investors 啊，咁所以其實都係一個很好嘅 Social Activity。第二日就係真係可以認真周圍行下呢一度嘅。Booth 其中一個 stand out to 我嘅就係一個 center stage 度啦，就係有 Airbnb 嘅 co-founder Nathan。Airbnb 係我其中一個即係 inspire 我最多嘅一個 startup。
With Airbnb co-founder and chief strategy officer Nathan Slicharczyk。
嚟到 Web Summit 嘅即係尾聲啦，有好多嘢我都真係非常之 impressed by， 跟住好多嘢我都希望香港係可以。學到人哋做得好嘅嘢，咁 at the same time 我哋香港其實自己都有做得很好嘅嘢嘅。有一樣嘢特別 stand out to 我嘅就係、是、都見到好多國家都係好想吸引 startups， 係提供一啲好優惠嘅措施，由 set up 一間公司到請人到 fundraising 到 launch 你嘅 product 等等，都係去。好幫 entrepreneurs 去 reduce friction 咯。咁啊，呢個 Web Summit 嘅 app 咧，其實係非常之好，因為喺我哋嗰個牌上面，你係可以 scan 個 QR code 咧，跟住你就可以喺個 app 度睇到邊個 scan 咗你啦，跟住就可以 send 個 email report to 你自己，跟住你就可以 follow up 咁樣咯。
希望我呢一個 vlog 係可以俾到一啲
insight 俾大家，作為一個香港嘅 startup 喺一個國際舞台上面 showcase 嘅經驗係點樣樣。At the same time， 我哋香港點樣樣可以做得更好。